guys. Chris here, getting ready for the Sebring 12-hour and the VRS Endurance Series at Sebring in the GT3 cars. So we thought we'd just give you a little bit of a lap. So fifth back to fourth, close to that apex. Pick the throttle up. Stay in fourth gear. Two cone brake back to second. Be patient on the turn and you want to clip the apex late. Stay up on the curb. Stay in second, I find it just gives me a shorter turn in. Punch up through the gears. Nice straightforward run down into the hairpin. Big braking zone here between the four and three, back to first. Let the car rotate, square it up,
one is throttle up. Six off the pace.
Up to fourth. Fifth gear, at the three cone brake, back to second. So a little bit to the middle so you can turn the apex into a double apex. Let the car run wide. Between the three and the two, back to second. Patient on your turn in a tower. Square the car up, pick the throttle up, carry that speed. Clip the first apex, run it wide, clip the second apex, brake back to third. Run the car over the curb.
Sector two time is okay.
Let the car run here, run it wide, stay in third, turn the car back on itself early, clip the curb. Use all that track on the exit. Fourth, fifth, into sunset, last complex of corners here. Six, between the two and the one, brake. Down to third, patient, get the car to turn in nice and early. Let it rotate round, get close to that cone on the exit, pick the throttle up, chase it out to the edge of the road. And that is a race fuel lap at Sebring in the Merc GT3.